गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ओपन योर फाइव क्लास साइंस बुक। ओपन योर पेज नंबर 8। डू यू रिमेम्बर इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज ए, टिक द करेक्ट आंसर। द एक्सरसाइज बी, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट वर्ड्स। एक्सरसाइज सी, नेम द फॉलोइंग। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरसाइज डी, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। The first question is, what is germination? Here is the answer. What is the germination? Now, the process by which a seed grows into a new plant is called germination. Come to the point 2. The question is, what is seed dispersal? The answer is, the process by which seeds are scattered away from the mother plant is called seed dispersal. The third question is, what is the difference between kharif and rabi crops? Here is the answer. As a divide करोगे खरीफ crops, रबी crops. खरीफ crops definition क्या है? The crops that are grow in summer season and harvested at the end of monsoon season are called खरीफ crops. Example, rice and maize. What are रबी crops? Crops that are grow in winter season and harvested in the spring season are called रबी crops. Here is the example, wheat and gram. Okay. The next question is question number 4. How do animals help in seed dispersal? Here is the answer. Animals eat fruits and throw away their seeds, resulting in their dispersal. In this way, seeds are dispersed from the plant. Okay, now you should practice at your home and send the answer copy. Thank you. Have a nice day.